Hey guys, here's the problem I'm having with my chain ring. When I tighten the three bolts down, they engage on the crank here on the inside. They seat here, and they do not seat on the chain ring here. And when all three are tight, I get some play there, and it's essentially floating.